where the sick people come and stuff. But you know, the church is so messed up on the inside. Why would people come into the church hospital to get healing when they come in here looking all raggedy and broke down, busted, disgusted, and we got the nerve and the audacity to be saved, sanctified, Holy Ghost filled in what we say we in, but we turn our nose up on these people. But listen, every time I take my group to go and sing and we go minister to people, like I said, we never know what somebody is going through. But I challenge the people, I am a man of God. I don't confess to be a prophet or anything, but I do believe that faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things not seen. So I believe that if I be obedient to what God is telling me, then I believe that what I need from God, God is going to do it for me. Have I got a witness? But listen, I challenge the people. Every time I go into the church and I sing this particular song, I challenge the people and I tell them that if there is something that you need from God, when I sing this verse, all I need you to do is just turn around and just believe that God is going to work out whatever you need Him to work out. Listen, after this, I'm going to my seat. But listen, if you need God to do, I know this is a youth program. I understand it's a youth program, but we all are youth in Christ. Hello, somebody. So listen, if you need God to do something for you, or if you don't need Him to do something for you, but you need Him to do something for a family member, a friend, or something like that, listen, when I sing this verse, I dare you to just stand up on your feet and just begin to turn around and believe in and trust in that God is going to work out what you need Him to work out. Every time I turn around,
say, say.